hey, is this how I have to get your attention to let you know that New York City's council speaker, Christine Quinn, is involved in a major scandal, which is she has hired a $600 an hour lawyer to be her defense attorney, and she has approved Sullivan and Cromwell. They're a top law firm that Goldman Sachs hires. We taxpayers don't have the money that Goldman Sachs has, and she has approved spending our taxpayer money to pay for their lawyers, for city council staff, Christine Quinn. Can I please get you to pay attention? Call 311, write 311, and say you don't want your tax dollars spent this way, and will John Liu put this on his website into my checkbook? This is pathetic that this is what I have to do to get your attention. Write them at letters@NewYorkPost or write webeditor@NewYorkPost.com and tell them to stop banning people that have intelligent opinions that aren't the same as theirs. Thank you.